Hi friends, is your Bluetooth is not working in Windows 10 PC? Okay, actually the thing is, if it's not working, means you have to be check with the device manager. You know what you have to be do? You have to be open device manager, and first you have to be open the run menu with the devmgmt.msc command. This is a command that you have to be enter. Okay, it's a device management devmgmt.msc. You have to be open the device manager. Okay, as you seen here, this kind of window will be open for the Bluetooth. Okay, so what you have to be do, as you seen here, this Bluetooth is available and this personal network driver is, you know, disabled like that one. So what you have to be do, first you have to be right click here, and if it's a like this one, you have to be enable. Okay, or otherwise if it's not like this, what you have to be do, just right click here and go for update device driver software, choose that one. Okay, after that what you have to be do, you have to be click on the browse my computer for driver software. Okay, and then after what you have to be do, you have to be click on the let me choose from the list of drivers on my computer. As you see here, now this one selected. Okay, Bluetooth device personal area network. Okay, then click on the next. As you seen here, now it's installing. Okay, and after that you have to be also right click on the main window, and you have to be just click on the scan for hardware change. Okay, and the thing is, if this is condition when the it's a driver is installed in your PC. If your driver is not installed in your PC, what you have to be do, actually Windows have the features to download all the drivers from the Windows update. So you have to be go for start, then after you have to be go for settings, and then after you have to be go for update and security. Okay, in update and security you have to be click on the download updates. Okay, so in download updates, when it's a when the Windows will find that driver software is not available, so it will download, it will be automatically download, so it will be available then after it will be updated, your driver will be updated in your Windows PC. Okay, after that what you have to be do, when it's a you find that will be okay, you have to go for start, and you have to again go for settings. Okay, and you have to go for devices. Okay, in devices you have to go for Bluetooth. As you seen here, my device is paired, but if it's if actually I'm just want to again show you, yes, I want to remove that one. Okay, so now it's again searching for your devices. So whatever device you have to be first enable your Bluetooth on your devices. Okay, and make sure that all the option is selected, means visibility option will be available, must be available, then after it's going to be search. Okay, so these are the things that you have to be do. Wait a minute, I'm just I just wants to connect my Bluetooth devices. So you have to must be select only visible to pair devices. Okay, because this, as you seen here, now it's a my device is showing, so you have to be click on ready to pair. Okay, and yes, we want to connect that one, so click on the pair. Okay, what you have to be do, you have to just click on the in your device, you have to be accept, and here you have to be click on yes. Okay, after this your device will be connected. As you seen here, now my Bluetooth is connected with my Windows 10 PC. So with this one you are able to fix Windows 10 Bluetooth problem. Hope you like my videos, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.